We're stuck here until we can unlock that thing.
You guys in trouble?
Dex, thanks for delivering the car, man. You were fast.
Is it serious?
Look, right now, I gotta see a woman about a laptop. If she's as good with tech as she says, you'll hear all about it. Okay, back at the ranch?
Yeah. Gotta enjoy the peace, you know?
Come on, what's up?
I just got to thinking. Do you think I'm too tough on Anna? It's like sometimes she just makes trouble for the hell of it, but other times she's... she's right. Somebody needs to make trouble.
You're scared for her. I get it.
I feel like sometimes I just push her away with all my anger, you know?
I think she knows how you feel. She's not so dumb.
Well, that, she's not.
You guys are in a good place. I wish I had family looking out for me the way you do.
Hey, we all look out for each other. You included.
Thanks, man.
Well, guess I should go tune this Porsche. Sitting here cold for a long time.
I'll see you when I get back.
Later.
No.
What are you doing here?
I need your help.
Well, I don't need this kind of heat. Every cop in the city is looking for you.
That's because we got a chance to take them down. We got a laptop full of evidence that will put Mercer away for decades. Trouble is, it's password protected.
Is that all? Hold on. I just sent you a package. Put your phone near the laptop and it should have it unlocked in a couple of minutes.
Wow. Thanks.
Just be sure to make this stick. If you can take down those cops, you'll be doing us all a favor. Now get out of here.
Any news?
I'm sending you some software to unlock the laptop. Just put your phone next to the machine and it should open it up automatically.
Okay, got it.
I'm on my way back to you. Should be there soon.
Putting you on speaker.
Something's happening. Looks like it's waking up. We're in. The password screen is gone. I can see a bunch of folders.
Yes!
You're a genius!
Well, not me. I just know a genius.
Now we dig out the right files and take this computer to the press as evidence. Those TV news people are gonna love this.
Hold on. What's this? It says it's a program running called PD Hardware Tracker. Is that one of yours?
I don't know. I don't think so.
All units, 315. We have a location for the suspects in the Lieutenant Mercer assault. Proceed to North Cloud Bank immediately.
You hear that?
They're tracking the laptop.
Oh, we gotta move! Leave it here!
No, change of plan. We hit the road with the laptop and buy enough time to email the files to the press. Meet us at the old mall.
All units, suspect vehicle is a red Porsche heading south from Cloud Bank into Edgewood Valley.
Copy, Control. Taking up pursuit. Copy that, Control. Joining pursuit.
Jackson, Warren, that you? I thought the task force never came out in daylight.
Pulling an extra ship just to take down these animals.
Yep, they definitely found us!
Hold it steady!
Look in the documents folder!
I'm not a computer guy, okay?
They're trying to get us killed!
You expect Mercer's buddies to play fair?
Where you at?
Close.
I'll hold them up as long as I can, but get to the mall now! Coming in hot!
Okay, I'm trying to type here!
Do whatever you can to stop these cops from running us off the road!
I'm on it. Lucas, how's it looking?
I got an email address for the news people. Now I just gotta find some files that implicate Mercer.
Hurry it up!
Woo-hoo! We struck gold! Inbound records, cars, dates, registrations, IDs, fines. Mercer's name is all over them.
Send it!
Dragging the whole folder.
Just buy us time. The car feels okay. If you damage this laptop, talk to me, Luca.
It's uploading. Watch the road.
Those cops ain't hardly hurt us. Yet.
We did them. Let's see if it slows them down.
First, I break your car, then I break you.
Lucas?
Nearly there!
This car was built to last. It could take a few bruises.
2221, what's your QTH now?
Starting northbound.
How long does it take to add an attachment?
My signal's not great, okay? It's on 99%!
Now heading northbound, approaching Rockville.
QSL 42.
Lucas!
Oh, it's Still on 99%!
Trouble keeping it on the road, Control. Now heading northbound, approaching the Kraken Stone Quarry.
QSL, now heading northbound, approaching the Kraken Stone Quarry.
Careful!
No message sent! We did it!
Now get rid of that laptop so they can't track us.
Got it. Take us home.
Tonight's main story, a disgrace to the uniform as a senior police officer goes on the run. Lieutenant Frank Mercer, head of the city's controversial high-speed task force, has disappeared after being suspended for alleged corruption. The suspension follows the discovery of leaked documents sent to our very own WFFL news team. While the PD has refused to discuss the allegations, this reporter understands that they relate to extortion and large-scale theft in the street racing scene that Mercer was supposed to police. In a statement, the department said, "Lieutenant Mercer is aware of his suspension, and we appeal to him to come forward and assist the investigation." In other news,
looks like Mercer's still on the run. You watch yourself out there, okay? Could be anywhere.
We got Mercer, or the cars at least. Come meet us and I'll fill you in.
Hey, it's Dex. I know you probably got other things on your mind right now, but if you want to change your pace, I'm testing out some potential circuits for next year's showdown. Meet me downtown and I'll talk you through it. Hope to see you there.
Welcome back. I know this place ain't easy to find.
Let's keep it that way. was close. We just had to lose some cops. You good?
Cop free.
Let's go. The trucks we were looking for? One of them got spotted headed to the docks. Mercer's gotta be shipping the cars out of the city.
So, what's the plan?
We can't call the police. Mercer's asshats are everywhere.
Well, there's gotta be some honest cops left in this city.
After what we've been through, I bet that number's pretty small.
Small's all we need. We just need some way of separating the good from the bad.
Easiest way to find out, bring them all.
You serious?
You want to be a legend, right?
Okay, rookie. You're on. I'm putting out a message to all the crews, the league, everyone. Wherever they are, race hell and drag as many cops to Port Murphy as they can.
What about us?
We're heading to Eden Shores. We got our own shit to stir up.
Guys, I think it's time I get back behind the wheel.
Not with me in the car, you don't.
Love you too.
Bro, you're rusty AF.
You heard of muscle memory?
What if your muscles got dementia?
Hey, Anna can ride with me.
Cool.
Best news I've heard all night.
Come on, catch up. Looks like it'll be better if we just meet there. I'm sending you the address.
Hey, you know there's a police station up ahead on the right.
If we want their attention, we should start early.
Just gotta make sure they can't ignore us.
Let's go cause some chaos.
Someone give me confirmation on a bunch of HVTs spotted in Eden Shores.
You want confirmation? Listen to that.
Copy. Sending units.
You guys hear that? They're coming.
Okay, Rivera. This might actually be fun.
Assholes are running laps outside the station.
Making our approach. Let's cut them off.
That's it. We got them. Let's lead these suckers where we want.
Any of these cops scratches my ride, I am suing the city.
Target's heading southbound. We're in the chase.
Edgewood, Sandino Ranches, just about everywhere.
Hear that? It's working.
Hey, Monks. I've been meaning to ask, how was that jail time?
Been a while since I was in a cell. I don't plan on going back.
Really, really sorry about that.
You're forgiven. For now.
Well, that didn't last long.
Think you could get your cop friend to nix the roadblocks for us?
Don't think she likes me after I just refused to hand over that laptop.
Hey, we gave it back, didn't we?
You're killing it. Who wants a close-up of the rocket?
launch site, west exit.
The previous suspect has been located and we're taking up pursuit again.
Anna, they send in any more cops and we won't make it.
Almost there!
The only thing dumber than a cop is a bunch of cops.
Looks like you lost them. I'm calling it off.
Well, next patrol, we lost those racers around the docks, but we found something else. Forget the chase. This is big. Send all units to my location.
Copy.
You two better pray those calls are still there. Let's all put our feet down and we won't be disappointed.
Taking this to a secure channel. They know about the shipment. Bastards were leading us here all along. Shit. We back.
We're coming up on where the structure's spotted. This is it. Watch yourselves.
Stumbled on here.
Nothing good.
We found one of the task force trying to swim out of here. He's saying Lieutenant Mercer's still on site.
Where?
These cops ain't gonna catch him in that thing.
Maybe not, but we can. Go!
Shits were behind this.
We couldn't have you leaving without a send-off.
I'm warning you, drop it.
I don't think so, Lieutenant. We got the cars. Now we're getting you.
You think you can stop them?
Officer Torres. That's the plan. You got any objections?
Now you listen to me. He's dangerous. So if you take him out, don't confront him. Leave that to me.
Trust her?
You know any other cops that want to take him down? Exactly.
I'm not gonna warn you again! Fuck off!
Perfect timing. I need to get out of here fast.
You? Torres?
Ava. If they take me in, things could go real bad. For both of us.
I agree.
Today, police ended their search for the former head of the high-speed task force, Frank Mercer. A statement confirmed while a body has yet to be recovered. The former officer is believed to be dead. It's more than a week ago that the disgraced lieutenant attempted to escape police custody with a fleet of stolen high-performance vehicles, and almost succeeded were it not for the actions of a notorious but as yet unnamed street racer who aided in the recovery of the cars, which a subsequent investigation revealed had been illegally impounded in a targeted operation spanning several months. Now, following the scandal, the task force has been swift to address public concerns and appoint a new officer in charge. They made this statement earlier today.
Thank you. For too long, Frank Mercer has used this department for his own benefit, but not anymore. It's time those resources were put back to their proper use, to end street racing. Under Frank Mercer's watch, this crime was allowed to flourish. Under mine, it will end. This is what you're giving me?
It's a solid vehicle.
I'm not driving this.
After what happened to your last couple cars, you should be grateful. She's perfect for someone just starting out.
Luca, I'm in the league. If I show up in this thing, they're gonna laugh me off the road.
Well, you might be big time now. She'll always be my little hija. Mira, venga pa' acá.
Dame tranquila, no.
Come on. Show up in this thing, and then, oh, my ribs!
Sorry!
Hey, getting those cars back from Mercer bought you a lot of goodwill in this town, but still gonna need all the help you can get.
Does that mean you're joining our crew?
Stick by in the track, you know, maybe dusting off some of my old moves.
Nice.
You wanna go for a spin?
Let's go. Hey, so you two look out for each other. People from all across the state want to race you now. Plenty of other people who are out to stop you. Tougher than ever. So if you're gonna get into trouble, don't get caught.
Dropped off a little thank you for helping get the cars back. Can't wait to see a real racer driving that classic again.
say we go hunting around the city? See what new races these league privileges get us.
I've set something up that's a little different. Figured we'd pick up where we left off. I'll be expecting you.
I got eyes on a Mitsubishi Evo IX. Gonna show him some action tonight.
Everyone get that? Word is our troublemaker's driving a Mitsubishi Evo 9.
Y'all can calm down now. I got this.
Let me know if you guys hear a couple tires go pop down the road.
Okay. Everyone stay on my six. I've got what it takes to take them down.
We're gonna need faster cars if we're supposed to catch these street racers.
I'm doing okay, but the others are lagging behind. Can you do something about it, Control?
Souped up units are inbound. Eyes open. Suspect is still out there. Calling off the pursuit. Driver gave us a slip.
Next time they won't be so lucky. Okay. Back to work, everyone.
Thank you.
found the car we were chasing earlier today. This time, we won't screw up.
All units, we've located the previous suspect and picked up the pursuit. Tire poppers for ya.
Gotcha.
I've got you now, shitbird. Re-engaging the suspect. We're back in pursuit.
John, to the attention you've given him. Come on, move it, everyone. I want him caught this time.
Upgraded and activated, baby.
I've got a crew dropping spikes on the road up ahead.
Okay, got it.
I got just the thing to get him off the road.
This is Air One. We're coming up to the GFR zone.
Cannot continue to pursue subject. You guys have to go on without me.
Chopper is in the air.
Subject is traveling too fast to follow. I'll try to intercept him elsewhere.
Spikes to help you bring this asshat in.
Copy.
710 here. We're ready to stop.
Barricades are being put up in the city.
The suspect avoided the barricades, so we're back to square one. My car's been smashed to shit, Control. There's nobody left to go after him.
Keep your eyes open. Suspect is still out there.
The lead dropped off a little thank you for helping get the cars back. Can't wait to see a real racer driving that classic again.